there's a lot of signs of plant and animal life in this area, which is usually a good indication of the health of the water. Unfortunately, we do also see a lot of signs of human activity in this area, especially after a big storm. When the water is rushing in from the streets and the neighborhoods, we'll get a lot of trash flowing down this river. So one of the things our volunteers need to do pretty regularly is come down and we're cleaning up plastic bottles, pieces of wood, things like that that got washed down here in storms. So it's another example of how humans and animals are kind of trying to share the same space, living together, and why it's important for us to monitor the water and do our best to take care of it.
All the right stuff.